You don't need to be fearful of me, girl. Hey?
Going?
Why are you so nervous? I'm gonna go for her neck there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go for her neck. I'm only gonna give her neck a rub.
Try her shoulder.
She'll probably do the same thing. She won't even go near her now. She won't even let me go near her. She's very nervous, isn't she? She's very nervous, man. I'm trying to touch her. Why are you so nervous of me? You don't need to be nervous of me. You're nothing to be fearful of. You're nothing to be fearful of, girl. I only want to be a friend. Eh? I only want to be a friend, girl. You no reason to be afraid of me. You no reason to be afraid of me, girl. I won't bite. I only want to be a friend. You take a shot of me. Here, keep the camera straight. I only want to be a friend, girl. Go back to me. Go back. Let me see. Get me in the picture. Girl, you don't need to be fearful of me, hey? You don't need to be fearful of me, girl. I only want to be a friend, hey? Look, she wants to say hello to me, but that's why I'm going to touch her. She just attacks me. She's trying to say hello to me there. See, she wants to say hello. But I go to rub her, she goes for me. Come on, girl, you don't need to be fearful of me. What is it you're so afraid of, girl? Hey? Why is your mum so nervous? She's saying hello to me, right? That's her body language, saying hello to me, right? She seems to go for me.
Mm-hmm.
I can't touch her. I'm terrified to go even go. And that's not like me to be afraid of horses.
Mm-hmm.
That's not like me to be afraid of horses. I'm not usually afraid of horses.
You.
She's saying, see, look, that's it again. She wants to say hello. That's what she wants to say. She wants to say hello to me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'd love to give her a neck a rub. I get, you know, she tends to tap me or hit me or go with me with her head or something, you know. And I'm not usually nervous with horses at all. You know. With her, because that's what it is. She's just nervous for some reason or other.
Mm-hmm.
No reason to be afraid of me, girl. Hey, you don't need to be afraid of me. What are you so afraid of, girl? I love you all, you know that I love all your horses, all of you horses are my best friends, you know that. All of you horses are my best friends. I wouldn't harm you. I wouldn't harm you, girl. Hey? I wouldn't harm you, girl. You've no reason to be afraid of me. You know you'd be fearful of me, girl. You don't need to be fearful of me. Hey? You're beautiful, you know. You know that? You're beautiful, you know that? You're beautiful, you know that, girl? You're beautiful, you know that? You nod your head now, are you? You nod your head now. What's it you're saying to me now? What are you saying to me now, girl? What are you saying to me now? Mm? What are you saying to me? What's it you're saying to me now, girl? Hmm? What's it you're trying to say to me now? What are you trying to say to me, girl? Mm? your body language. What are you trying to say to me, girl? Hmm? I don't know what she's trying to say. Hello? I don't know what your mum's afraid of. I don't know what your mum's afraid of. She's not really to be afraid of me. She doesn't ever need to be afraid of me. She's both got the skin peeled off. The injection or something, you see that?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you, girl? What's the matter with you? She's gorgeous, isn't she?
Mm.
What's the matter with you, girl? Eh? What's the matter with you? Hmm? What's the matter with you, girl? Why are you so afraid? I wonder what she's doing in here. Hmm? What is she doing in here? Eh? Is her ball injured or something? What's she doing that with her head for? I don't understand what she's doing that with her head. What's wrong with you, girl? What are you trying to say to me? Is she nervous or something? Is she something like Nebraska? Is she something like Nebraska?
You know, I would say so.
She's shaking her head, Paula.
I would say so.
What's the matter with you? What are you trying to say to me, girl? What are you trying to say to me? Get the shot. Both of us.
My body is, huh?
What are you trying to say to me, girl? What are you trying to say to me, girl? Don't read her body language. You keep the camera level. What are you trying to say to me, girl? What are you trying to say to me? I don't know what you're trying to say to me there, girl. You're not in your head. I don't know what you're trying to say to me. Do you want us to be friends at all? Would you like us to be friends? Would you like us to be friends? Would you? You're not giving me much of a chance again. You're not going to be much of a chance, though, are you? Because you're not letting me in. You won't let me in, girl, are you? You won't even let me touch you. You won't let me touch you, girl. So how can we get close to you and let me touch you? How can we get close to you and let me touch you, girl? Eh? And I would very much love to get close to you and grow a bond and grow a relationship with you. But you're not giving me much of a chance, are you, girl? Because you won't let me touch you. Again, I think you're both more calmer than you are. I think you're both more calmer and more relaxed than you are. I think you're just nervous. Maybe you can be more what's the word? You're not. It's all right. It's all right, girl. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Can I touch you now? I'm getting there slowly. Slowly but surely. I just need to gain her trust. I just need to gain her trust. I'm a horse whisperer. This horse, you need to be very patient with this horse. She's very nervous. See, this horse is very nervous. I wouldn't recommend your child touch her.
That's rare, man. Yeah.
Yeah, because she's a bit nervous. So I wouldn't recommend your child touch her because she can bite. This horse can bite. This horse can bite, so I wouldn't recommend your child going in. It's all right, girl. It's all right. I'm a horse whisperer. I talk to horses. I'm trying to calm her down. She's a little bit nervous, isn't it? need to be patient with her. You need to be very patient with her. You need to, it takes time to gain her trust. She's a bit nervous. She's a bit nervous. She's also trying to bite as well, so you need to be careful when you go near her. Trying to bite. And she won't let me touch her. See, that's the thing. I'm trying to gain her trust, you see. I'm getting there slowly. I'm getting bits here and there. Have you heard of horse whispers?
What?
Have you heard of horse whispers? No. I feel them too bad, your language, you know. I feel their auras. Where are you from?
Italy.
Oh, Italy. Oh, Italia.
Yeah.
we had an Italian stallion here last year.
Oh.
Yeah, he was set off to France. I was very upset about it, to be honest with you. I was very fond of him, yeah. His name is Warthead. Yeah, he's going off to France now. Italian stallion. I had this famous catchphrase, Italian stallion. And Liam loved the catchphrase. He's such a quite funny horse. He's always nodding his head and he's quite a funny horse. Yeah. A hilarious horse. Warthead was his name. Yeah. Oh! That's her recent stress. Yeah. Recent stress there. Are you into horses? Do you ride at all?
Hmm?
Do you ride?
No.
You just like them, yeah. You just like horses. You like them,
though.
Yeah, you like them. What part of France are you from?
Italy.
Oh, sorry, Italy.
Tuscany, near Florence.
Oh, yeah.
What did you say, near Florence?
Hmm?
Near Florence,
yeah. It's okay. Just a touch nerves.
Yeah.
You okay, girl? It's all right.
Thank you.
It's all right now. Enjoy your day. It's all right, girl. Hello. Yeah, the camera level. Keep the loud. Keep it up. Yeah, they get me in the box in the picture. Mm. It's all right, girl. It's like you're all right? Slowly. Mm-hmm. Slowly but surely. It's taking time, yeah. Getting there slow. Isn't that right, Gary? How long is that?
Altogether 34 minutes.
Hello, girl. Come on, let me touch you. Come on, girl. Look at me, much of a chance, are you? I think she's like the brass now.
Mm-hmm.
She's like Nebraska. She's pacing up and down and she's nodding her head. She's like Nebraska. I think she's the same as Nebraska. She's, you know, nervous. But she's in a confined space.
Mm-hmm.
She's in a confined space as well.
Yeah.
You're going to say that to me, girl. Come on, girl. You're going to say that to me. Hmm? Come on, girl. Oh, she's beautiful, eh?
Mm-hmm.
It's all right. See, that's her race name. You see there?
Her race tag.
I wonder how many races she won.
Mm-hmm.
How many races did you win, girl? Did you win many races? Did you win many races, girl? Hey? Were you a champion racer on the track? Hey? Did you win many races? Hmm? Did you win many group ones, girl? I might search her up later on. Her race record. Hey, I might have a look up your race record earlier on and see how you did on your racing career. See how many wins you did. Hmm. Yeah. Vermont.
Mm-hmm.
Vermont. There's people there at the champion hurdle or over there. Mm-hmm. Talking to the champion hurdle. Yeah. Okay, look at her road today. Charlie. Go say hello to me, girl. Come on. Rarement. Come on, girl. You're going to say hello to me. Come on. Rarement. Come on, girl. You say hello to me. Come on, girl. You say hello to me. Rarement. Hello.
I'm not the best of the big and I'm not
the kids there, isn't it? No way this is still gone. Come down now. Hello. Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did you get her there?
Yeah, I'm a horse whisperer.
Go a little bit. Slowly but surely. Go a little bit. Don't you think I fall through a hammer? What they're doing in here, Liam? When they're in the open stable.
Yeah, I think it's written in the blue tag, but I can't see it.
What?
The blue tag. The blue tag? It might be written on that. What's wrong with her?
I wish I could read it, though.
Yeah.
Wish I could read it. She's not letting us read it, though.
Raymond, reassess.
Reassess what?
I don't know.
Reassess what?
Reassess.
Reassess
CF Caulfield Reaccess.
Caulfield what?
Caulfield 2nd of the 4th 2019.
Reassess. Let's get checked up for something.
I don't know, CF, what's that mean?
Football,
yeah.
Reassess,
say
reassess, isn't it?
Seems to say, yeah. ESS, something like that.
ESS,
something like that. Who is out there?
I can't even get near her.
Oh, really?
What's 2 years now, is it?
Yeah, what do we call the baby?
How much did you pay for her?
What do we take?
No, I don't know what to take for you now.
How much did you pay for her?
For Quebec.
In Quebec, we paid 10 grand for her. A long time ago.
How long ago was it?
Oh, 2005.
Yeah. Maybe 15 on Thursday.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Can't believe she's 15.
No, we didn't bring a cake for her.
No.
It's going to be her birthday on Thursday.
Yeah. Where was she born?
Where are you from yourself?
Dublin.
Ah, very good.
Oh, you live in Dublin, are you?
Yeah, where was she born? Where was she from?
She's from France.
She's France.
She's France.
I was wondering if it was a name.
She was born in France.
Yeah, France.
I was wondering.
She was born...
We're doing a video.
I think the 1st of April, 2004.
Oh, yeah. April Thursday.
And she's the record holder in...
14
in a row. She's the only horse ever to do 6 in a row in Cheltenham.
Well, you got that?
Yeah.
The previous before that was Golden Miller, 1957.
Go. Long time ago.
You got that?
Yeah, yeah.
Lovely. I've forgotten now. I can't remember how many races she won. How many races?
Six in Cheltenham.
She won 6 in Cheltenham, yeah.
6 in Cheltenham.
Six
yeah.
She won four in a row water bottles in Punchestown.
Oh,
hello?
That's magnificent. When you get all that,
yeah.
I'm on YouTube. I've been filming stuff for YouTube for 2 years. This is a brand new camcorder. We only got this the other day.
I'm only getting used to the camcorder.
It's
way to get used to myself. I got her running around.
I'm a horse whisperer.
Come over here and get some photos.
I'm a horse whisperer. I talk to horses.
Yes.
I talk to horses.
Now.
Is it a filly or a colt?
The filly.
Hamelot filly.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, girl. Hey, Vega. I'm a horse whisperer.
Oh, that's great. Yeah.
Ever heard of horse whisperers?
Oh, yeah.
I've heard them. Yeah.
I just by touching their face, they go to sleep.